What's up, guys? This is Rixolite signing in, and welcome back to more Dynasty Warriors 3. So far, we have done absolutely fucking dog shit on the level we're currently doing, but I have a slight eye hope for this level. Yes, I'm not playing as a character who is high leveled. I'm not. I'm playing as a character who is very low leveled. However, in the future games, this guy is one of my all-time favorites. I think he's fucking brilliant. But this is the final time I'm going to be using the normal bodyguards. But different route. I'm going to try and heal as best we can. Tomorrow is the final attempt of this map for the red team, where we'll be doing the best possible solution to work with. Hopefully, it all works out in our favor. We won't know until later. But, well, let's just go see how we do, because we're going to change things around. We were going that way, but fuck that noise, we're going this way now. See what difference there is by going backwards. Because this would take us to Lubu faster, and Lube faster. So maybe it's easier to deal with. I don't know. Is there a flood? Well, Zhongfei of Yan's the other way, so we don't need to worry about him, right? You're very different. Different game indeed. Different battles. There's a lot more health down here too, if I want to pick up. I need to pop these open because I'm not going to be coming back down here anyway. So there could be like anything that's like increased attack, increased defense, increased life. Any of that shit would help right now. And I know when it comes to using a general bodyguard, we'll do better because the characters will be a little bit stronger, higher ranked, more health, more attack, better weapons. I didn't change Lucian's fighting style. That is not good for everyone. His morale is increasing, but seeing as we're going this way, we should be able to take this out pretty fucking quickly. That's what I'm hoping anyway. Like, they're already dealing with this crap pretty quickly, so I just can't believe Lu Xun was like this early on in the game. I never knew. And I thought it was like a Dynasty Warriors 6 starter, but he wasn't. He's been in it a very long time. Excuse me, my leg. Can you get off your high horse, please, sir? I'm doing spin moves for you. Everyone loves a good spin move. Please. Can you get off your horse, sir? Thank you. Where you at, bitch? I don't know who's attacking me. There you are. I always thought you were cool. Well, not always thought, because I never knew he existed. Just goes to show how much I cared about this game back in the day. I knew Lu Bu, of course. I knew Dao Chan. I knew Shou Kwai's. This kid just escaped me. This could be over very quickly because I can't fight this guy down here. Lu Xun's not very strong. See what it is with fire moves. I'm hoping this works out in my favor because I will have to go get health somewhere, somehow. From something. Fucking bodyguards kicking my ass now. I don't know where people are. There's too many things around me. Where are you, Luke? Can we get rid of you yet? Mei Liang? Are you on? Where are you off to, bitch? Don't do me like that, you motherfucker. Where is he? Come on, just get him, just attack him once. Oh, my bodyguards are dead. This was a very, very different path. We should be proud about that, Lu Xun. You nearly died. There goes my enemy. Oh god, these boxes over here. For the health boosts. Brilliant. What I needed. Right, we'll use this then. Hopefully someone we kill with it will give us a health boost. Somehow. Probably not. I'm hoping too much here. There is something sparkling over there though. Oh, just a defense up? Bollocks. Do I continue? Should I press forward? Hopefully find some more boxes? I mean, it's the only thing I can do right about now. While doing my moves. To hope for the best. Okay, I see someone down to the left. That might be an enemy Oh no, I am dead. Go away. Oh, Xiao Yang was down here.
They are trying to escape by land.
Wait, what? Fuck.
Attack! They cannot move quickly.
All I want is health. All I want is some fucking health. There's some boxes down here, or pots even. Yeah, we are. Don't worry about it, I have health now. It's all good. Don't worry, we can go back into the fight now. Crowd a little bit. Don't worry, guy, just stick by my side and we'll be fine. We can go to Lube. I'm going to go straight to Lube and hope for the best. I may die, but sacrifice I'm willing to make. Because Lube kicked his ass last time. Seeing as all these are here for the fucking long run. I'll take Moza recovery. There's no other generals apart from Lube. If I take him, we could win this. Bit of a rush tactic, but why not? And also, if I can force him back to these three pots, it's a major help. Okay, where are you, Lube? Morale's not in our favour, so this could end badly for all of us. But at least he's here.
Enough with the game. Scatter their forces.
I'm trying to get him off his horse first, Lubu. Okay, got him off his horse with a Muzo attack, that's good. That's a good start.
They send in more reinforcements? What weakly?
They can send the reinforcements all they want. If Lube does the damage to me, it's game over. Fuck off, dude. I've only been here for 2 seconds. Lube's already doing me in. Because he's got too many fucking people around. And notice what happens as well. So if you're too far ahead, the general troops tend to do more damage to you. Right, I'll be back, Lube. Please don't do your combo to kill me. Okay, we can run away. We can go get those pots from behind us. Jump over the bridge. Oh, please don't kill me while I'm finicking with the bloody fucking fence. Oh, this is dangerous. You're not going to give me anything longer. Okay, you give me a little bit. That's the start, I guess. Do I throw him off? Does he get back on his horse? Oh, there's health down there. I must have killed someone, I'd help. I'll take the defense boost too. Where's that health thing I saw? Don't fucking get me in a little trap already. Come on, let me move a bit. Okay, Lubu did get back on his horse. However, follow people calling him Lubu. His name's not Lubu. Okay, we're taking the good hits now. I'm glad I've got this defense boost. But what difference is it going to make when everyone's attacking me at once? And not giving me a fucking chance to attack. This is what happens when the morale is too high on the opposing team. And me being a little bit of a cocky shit and not fighting properly. Run away. There's got to be some more health down here, right? It's a barren fucking wasteland. Anything? No? Is he following me? He is. Oh, Ganning's here? Oh, fuck. I didn't think Guan Ping would be down here. I think I travelled too far away from, Did I just see something trickle over there? Nope. This is me dead. Because there's no health items down here. And Lube's probably got back to full health again. Oh, no, he's not. My bitch, fight me like a man. Or just not be fazed by my fire attack. That's also good, I guess. Excuse me, guys. Do not fucking do that to me. This is a tactical retreat. All I want is a box. Although if I keep running backwards and forwards, I'll probably do enough damage to Lube. Or his teammates that surround him. Nope. Don't get me fucking caught in this bitch. Please give me some of your fucking health. Please, anybody? Don't get me caught. I'm gonna die. I'm going to die because I'm stuck and dazed. Come on, Lucian. Don't fail me now, boy. I know what I did wrong. I went for the rush. And I shouldn't have done that. Should not have gone for the rush. Ooh, elf. Elf! Okay, we're back in business again. I think I saw something else there, but I'm not too sure. Okay, Lube's still got some health down. Oh, what a fucking shot that was. Okay, I've got my health back up again. I've got this thing back up even. Eventually, I will take him out. Slowly but surely, we'll get there. Hopefully. I don't want to fall back. I'm dealing with Lube. I can do him. I can do him. I can do him, and I know I can. Just get up from this. And we can do this, right? The fucking squeeze! To actually cheat. Well, not cheat, but we rushed it. We took a risk with Lushan. And that's good. We triumphantly won. With the clutch. Mad. Look at the play of this. Bombed it down there. Killed one of his generals, of course. Did I kill the general? Nah, just fucking run past the bitches. I needed health. I thought I've got health. Now I can take on Lube. Okay, Guan Yu came in to say hello at that point. This is me running off to get health. Lube was on his last legs. Oh, I killed him. Alright, didn't actually show me running down the pathway to get health. But he managed it. And I'm proud of that. Very proud of that. I didn't get a lot of kills. Two big boys, that's alright. Two level ups, not too bad. Nice. Sure, because I need to save this data. Alright, well, I will leave that there, of course, with the High Warriors, and we shall see you more later. Bye.